everyone, welcome back to my show. Today we'll be making Indian style paneer. This is a very quick recipe, you can make it in no time. So here we have paneer, capsicum, onion and tomato puree. So now here is the kadai. So the pan is hot. Now we'll put some oil. So now we have put some oil. Now we let the oil heat. Okay, so now the oil is hot. And now we'll put onions. So now we'll stir the onions. Let all the onions go in. Now don't let the onions burn. So let the onions just cook because they are the first ones that we put in, so they'll be cooking all along. So now we have some masalas over here. So haldi, then jeera, then this is chili powder, then garam masala. So first let's put haldi for some color, and now some jeera powder, now some chili powder, you can put how much ever you want, and now put just little bit of garam masala. Now, and we'll also put some salt. If you don't want, don't put salt, but it's just for taste. So now, stir it. Let all the masalas mix. So as you can see, it has become red because of the chili powder, so it also this color. So now, we'll put some tomato puree. So put in all of the tomato puree. The tomato puree will give taste and consistency. So mix it well. Now we will be putting some water. Now we'll put a bit of water. So according to the consistency which you want, put that much water. So now let most of the water evaporate. So you have to put the water according to the consistency you want. Now we'll let the water evaporate a bit and let it become
now
thick.
The oil has come up as you can see, so you have to stir it very well so that the oil comes up.
So now we'll make the gas a bit slow. So the reason why we put capsicum and paneer last is that they have water inside and we don't want that water to go away. So now we'll put some capsicum. According to how much capsicum you want, put. Now let the capsicum mix because even the capsicum should have the masala taste. And this is also a very healthy recipe. So this is paneer, Indian style. So now after all of this capsicum is mixed nicely, we will now put the paneer. If you want, you can fry it a bit also before putting it. But you can put it just like that also. So now put all of the paneer in, and now from here you have to just let it mix with the masalas and not cook it much, because if you cook it a lot then it will get a bit chewy. So now let it get nicely coated with all of the masalas. Stir it nicely.
And if you still don't like the consistency, then you can put a bit of water. But I like this. So now, all the paneer is properly mixed. And the dish is ready. So this dish hardly took 10 or 20 minutes. And it's all cooked. So you can nicely eat this now. And it will, now we'll be tasting it. Okay, so now here is the paneer, Indian style paneer, and I'm eating it with roti. If you want, you can eat it with rice also. So now it's tasting time. So the gravy is also a good consistency. It's very tasty. And now let me taste the capsicum. The capsicum is also crunchy and it's fully cooked. So you should try this recipe. It's very fast and it's very easy. Okay, bye everyone, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.